Hey folks, welcome back to Shadows Abstract Gaming with me, Shadows. We're jumping back into Life is Strange Before the Storm. I originally started this back in like February, but took a break because ended up with a few other things I had to do. So that became a thing. And I needed to back away because I was having a tough time with this game. And well, now I'm ready to jump back in. There we go. Now we're going to jump back into episode 2, The Brave New World. And before I do that, I need to catch a screenshot of it, because that's going to be the thumbnail. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And I'll try not to cough and all that other.
Oh my god, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage? I was shitting myself. He was shitting himself.
That dude owes me.
I don't even remember where I left off.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage. Yeah, right? You know, you, like, seriously, I love nights after a show. Is it always like this? Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline. So, first timer, are you proud of yourself? I think I'm just happy it's over. The last 12 hours have been freaking intense. You've gone through so much shit today. Right now is pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it. Yeah. It was magical. So, what do you think? Should I run away to be an actress? Let's leave. For real. For real, huh? You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it. I know. I've been thinking about that all day. But that was... Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this. Yeah, but, like, eventually. Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage? We can't just... Why not? What about money? I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now. I've got the money I took from Drew's, but... Rachel, I feel terrible about what happened. Maybe we can give it back. Or pay that Damon guy off. Yeah, maybe. We'll figure it out, Clay. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say, hush money. Any more questions?
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going? You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Let's go.
I'm feeling like an indefinitely long road trip. That sounds like the greatest idea anyone's ever thought of. You and me driving down the coast, filling up our truck with hilarious souvenirs, and every night we'll find a different beach to walk along and watch the sun go down.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life.
Where the hell is all this extra sound coming from?
Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Give me something I can hold. Something solid that'll remind me what you promised.
Okay.
Like what? How about your bracelet? This bracelet? Yeah. I haven't taken it off. Ever. My dad said I wore it home from the hospital, if you can believe that. I don't know why, but it's always reminded me that the world is a lot bigger than Arcadia Bay. You better keep it. It sounds really important to you.
It is.
Which is why, of course, I'm going to give it to you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need your help untying this.
Friends.
I will leave you a little more now.
Only a little, huh?
What if I said let's leave tonight? Really? What is this?
So? What do you say?
Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff for my house.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool.
Let's do it. And then, we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
Fuck yes.
Thank you.
Rose, Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Our surprise star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
It was, but that was before I was suspended. Now it's that girl who used to go here. What was her name again? All one word.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bring up any sore subjects.
Who's sore?
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks. Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must? I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
Thanks, but I was just gonna stop in for a sec and then bounce.
Oh, did you have other dinner plans?
Dinner plans? I always thought dinner was something that just sort of happens.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner? Please? Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down. Don't be long. In the meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber. Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here? Totally. Your parents love me.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down. And, Chloe, we just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know...
that I would normally say.
Exactly.
Just some quality time with the Ambers. Possibly go wrong.
A lot.
Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're joining us tonight. You borrowed that shirt from Rachel. We call it the Rorschach shirt. What do you see?
I definitely see a skull.
Interesting. Well, wash it before you bring it back.
So, you putting me to work or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
You're a riot, Chloe.
All right, Chloe. You've set the table without ruining someone's marriage before. Piece of cake. No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though. It's off to the table with you. Strangers around me. I don't know who to trust, how to ground me. I could feel adrenaline, my heart's pounding. The enemies all around me, surrounding. Yeah, I think I better prepare. No fear in this world, better beware. No time in the world, better be scared. Leave it all on the line or don't be here. My ending's unclear. I could feel the quest, it's pulling me. Wanna rest, I need to begin. I listen to my chest, I feel it in the wind. I know that I'm obsessed, that's how I'm gonna win. Yeah, I train for this. Yeah, I pray for this.
Rachel and I both had great childhoods. Mine just ended a little before hers, I guess. I was born to make changes. Rearrange this place, gotta tame it. Enemies everywhere when you're famous. They want to take this dream and deflate it. I hate it. Yes, Chloe? Plates? Check. Anything else?
Actually, could you be a dear and ask Mr. Amber what he'd like to drink with dinner?
I will be a dear. Talking the James. As long as I can avoid using the words cheating and scumbag, I should be fine. Hiya, Mr. Amber.
Chloe, what can I do for you?
What's your vice, Mr. Amber?
I'm sorry?
Your wife wants to know what kind of drink you're having.
Ah, let's say sherry.
Okay. One, two, three, sherry.
Comical. Chloe, maybe you can help me understand something.
I'll give it a shot.
Rose and I, we're worried about Rachel. Yesterday was so unlike her. What do you suppose is going on?
Besides all my bad behavior rubbing off on her, you mean?
Another joke.
You tell me.
Not really.
It seemed like you and Wells were happy to believe that this morning.
And you were all too eager to play into our expectations. In my experience, that's a tactic people use to cover for someone else. Rachel is her own person. She's responsible for her actions. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have concerns about your friendship, but perhaps you're exactly who Rachel needs right now as she navigates the choppy waters of adolescence.
What an asshole.
Thanks. Yes, Chloe? The boss man would like a sherry.
Thank you. The glasses are in the china cabinet. You can place one at his setting.
How am I supposed to get to China? Kidding. It's the fancy looking cabinet, right?
You got it.
Glasses. Damn, the Ambers are fancy as shit.
It's the triangle shape one.
Basic shapes. Now you're speaking my language. Solved it.
Yes, Chloe?
What else? Feel like I'm getting good at this.
Only one last step. As our guest, you may do the honor of lighting the candles. The lighter is in the
school. I've got my own.
Oh.
You never know when you'll need to light a candle, right?
You are a paragon of preparedness.
Thanks. I think it's time to light some candles and bless this joint up a bit. Work towards it and now I have an addiction. I've been living life like a dream, like it's fiction. I've been doing things like I have no restrictions. The Amber family and fire. What could possibly go wrong?
A redundant question.
So, Chloe, are you and Rachel in any of the same classes?
I wish. Rachel's all honors. I'm still trying to get into remedial. What's it called? Vocabulary.
What about that fire?
Dinner's really good, Mom.
Thank you, Rachel. The way the fire spreads so fast, I've never heard of anything like it.
It's almost surreal. They say a fire like that could only come from a crime of passion.
Passion? What does that mean?
I don't know. You tell me. Because you're the DA, of course.
It's certainly troubling. The latest report from the commissioner's office suggests arson.
Arson? Why would anyone do that?
Any number of reasons. With everything going on in the world today, even a town like Arcadia Bay isn't immune to the ills of society.
I cannot imagine how difficult these last few years have been for you, Chloe. Now that you and Rachel have become friends, I want you to know that our home is always open to you.
Cool. Thanks.
Well said, dear. It's imperative in such troubled times as these that we remember what is most important to us. Family. Family's not merely a gift. It is a responsibility. As such, those we love must be cared for and never, ever taken for granted.
Yeah, that's super true. And also remember, Rachel, that even when shit's like the lamest ever, you can always run away from whatever's bothering you. As long as you just keep calm.
An interesting philosophy, Chloe.
Yes, indeed. Not one that I would endorse, however. I favor confronting my problems head on. But to each their own, I suppose.
Oh, fucking blow me.
Rachel!
Crap. I'm so clumsy. Rachel, can you come help me find another story? Chloe. I can't sit here and listen to this bullshit anymore.
Rachel!
Stop it, Dad! You're a hypocrite! Okay? I know! You lying, cheating, piece of shit, motherfucker!
Excuse me?
We saw you yesterday at the Overlook.
James?
Kissing that woman.
James.
Rachel? Honey, whatever you saw or think you saw, I know it's hard, but I need you to trust me.
Think we saw? Are you trying to gaslight us? There's no thinking involved. We saw you locking lips with some other woman. Best part is, she and I use the same drug dealer.
That's enough! You are not welcome here or around my daughter any longer. I know exactly what kind of person you are from the moment I saw you. And I let my wife's compassion get the better of you.
Oh? What kind of person is that?
A delinquent. A broken girl from a broken home.
That's enough, Jane. I will not have you continue working overtime. That's the only way to go.
time. We gon' make it in our prime. Signing on the dotted line. Cashing checks left and right. That's the way I'm living life. I feel alive when I got a goal in sight. Chip away, I gotta fight. Ain't nobody else in sight. Man, I think I see the light. Yeah, that shit is so bright. Follow me, I got the guide. See you on the other side, son.
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth? Stop lying! Stop being a politician for one fucking minute! Can't you just be my dad?
Rachel, that woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
I'm a vet, cause I work with every breath. Man, I love the taste of sweat. I won't have any regrets. They get upset when they tryin' just to rest. And I'm still right at my desk. Make them all feel so pressed. Yeah, but that's the test. If you wanna be the best, it ain't easy, it's a mess. If you wanna have success, you keep going like possessed. Drive it deep into your chest. Every failure is a test. Learn the most, leave the rest. Ain't nobody know what I've been through. Ain't nobody know what I can do. I'm ready to go into battle. I'll put on a show, razzle dazzle. I'm about to take off. Never gonna stop till I'm chilling at the top. No, I'm about to take off. Never gonna stop till I'm chilling at the top. So get out my way. I'm here to stay. You can try another day, yeah. Cause I love the taste of winning the race. Gold medal, first place, yeah. Never gonna stop. Yeah, I'm sorry about not having any music in this from the game, but I don't want copyright. Something they seem to be good at. I think I'm gonna stop it here on this video and see what the hell else is going on. I'll catch you guys in the next one.